So people don't understand what is the importance of the album art in the whole album, because visually you need to connect to the whole audience and it's a face of your whole album. So जैसे पूरी एल्बम कंप्लीट हुई, आई टेक्स्टेड ललिता, आई वांट यू टू मेक द होल एल्बम आर्ट, एंड आई मेड हर लिसन द होल एल्बम. सो द क्रिएटिव प्रोसेस ऑफ दिस होल एल्बम वाज ब्रेनस्टॉर्मिंग, एंड मी एंड ललिता बोथ डिड इट, एंड वी एक्चुअली केम अप विद अ रियली गुड एल्बम आर्ट. एंड द होल आइडिया बिहाइंड दिस एल्बम आर्ट इज वी वांटेड टू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ ईस्टर एग्स इन इट, एंड एज यू विल गो थ्रू द होल एल्बम यू विल गेट टू नो व्हाट आर द ईस्टर एग्स इन द होल एल्बम आर्ट, एंड इट विल बी रियली amazing to see this kind of creative process in such a short span of time. Album art is having a lot of Easter eggs, so let me give you a quick idea about what kind of Easter eggs are there in the whole album art. So if you look closely to it, there are three cards falling from the table. That's JQK of Hearts, and you'll get to know about this as soon as you listen to the second song of the whole album. The clock on the table is showing 3 a.m. in the morning. There are burning tulips and we have a cassette falling down on the ground and it says goodbye and the reel is broken up. There are a lot of things written on the mountain also, so you need a closer view of it to see what's written on that. And there are a lot of hidden things in it, so